Question 14, 72 divided by 6. Now, this is where you just need to know your 6 times table, really. So if you know your 6 times table, you're going to straight away know that that answer is 12. If you don't know your 6 times table, then make sure you try and learn it soon. But you could, the buzz stop method would help with this one. So 6 is into 7, goes once, remainder 1. And then that now makes 12. And then 6 is into 12, goes exactly twice. So 6 into 72 goes 12 times.